Viewer, apologies for the extended lapse in gaming. It has. Wow, I. Well, as you can see, it's been 3 weeks since the last time I've played anything. Which isn't good, actually. It's just that. I mean, it's good and it's bad, I suppose. It's good in that business has been so good that I haven't had a chance to do any sort of leisure activity, but bad in the fact that I haven't had a chance to do any leisure activity, which I don't know. So that's, is that considered a double-edged sword? I don't know. I don't know what the word is for that. Anyway, I think we were about to get into massive combat in Fezrant. Yeah, that's what was happening here. We had some double-ended dildos, which I think is the most powerful thing. Yeah, it's a battleship. It's a powerful battleship. Okay. Level 1 combat sensors. Boom. That's friggin' terrible. What else we got? Oh. Sweet. Okay. Right on. Good for us. Mineral extraction on its way. Yeah, we're doing it. Let's what do you guys? Oh, so you've got a dreadnought, at least one dreadnought, couple of battleships. Feel like we could take them. These humongous double-ended dildos are nothing to sneeze at, but I think the Dangerous is only. Oh, the Dangerous is a battleship. Huh. What is a Dangerous double-ended dildo to? Hmm. That's nothing to sneeze at either. Hmm. And what is the treasury situation? Not bad. Not good. But not bad. Ah, that's what we were waiting for. The ultimate nullifier. And what exactly is the ultimate nullifier? I apologize for not knowing my own ships. The Dick Surgeon 5. Wow. You have definitely tuned into the right channel. Where? Menage a trois. Where is this thing? I feel like it doesn't even exist anymore. Hmm. Well, fudge it. Fudge it, viewer. We really shouldn't be building anything else anyway. With the situation as it stands. Dildo. Layer cake is laying mines, apparently. Go ahead and launch those. And I'm going to assume you need to head back here. I don't remember. And what are you doing? You are launching mines as well. So go ahead and launch all of those mines. Head back there, I think. So the ultimate nullifier, a menage a trois, vagina wrecker. Anything? Nothing. Hmm. Medium transport. Okay, let's go ahead and end the turn. Yes. This is going to be a fairly short video, viewer. I apologize for that, but I honestly felt guilty that I haven't cranked out a video in so long. It is, I wish I could game a little bit more than I do. Ideally, I'd like to be able to do it once a week, but it's just not happening right now. Mineral Miner 3. That is fantastic. Shield Disruptor 1. Hooray! You can actually put these on satellites and drones. Neutron beams with berms. Oh, it burns out shield generators. That's right. Oh! That's always nice. Massive planetary shield generator has been built at 1401. Now, what does that mean, you're saying, viewer? Like, what's so great about that? Well, number one, it's a massive planetary shield generator, so it gives that planet just a ridiculous amount of shields. As well as, watch what happens to our resource rate. Yeah. All one turn, boom. Once that thing's done, it's just no more massive drain on the economy. So, generates 5,000 points of shields. Yeah. 5,000. And if you're wondering what a normal shield generator does, 225. That's not fantastic. You can get them a little bit more powerful than that, but it's by no means is that terrible. Okay. One more year till the ultimate nullifier, and then I think we're going to show someone what's what. And I feel like it should be holy bloody super shit. Wow. Okay. Well, we're not doing that. Yes, we're gonna crank out a bunch of these. Dang. Move to top. Oh, not move up. Move to top. Move to top. Move to top. Sorry about this, viewer. I know this is gonna be not something you want to watch, but this is the nature of the beast in this particular instance. And one more. Now, this is super important. If you haven't already figured this out, you need to move your ultimate nullifier or your ship back to the top. Otherwise, it will reset the time index and you'll be right back from square one. So, we do not want that to happen, but we do desperately want more minerals there. And once we have that, so what are we concentrating on right now? Propulsion, which we do need. Gravitational weapons, which will be very handy when we are building our. Sorry, I know the chair just makes a hell of a noise. I need to get in there with some lithium grease. And yeah, we need to build bigger weapons platforms. We need just insane weapons platforms that, you know, no one can cut through. What's the next level of stellar manipulation? Oh, the monolith facility. That's always nice. And I guess probably space yards we need to, or rock planet colonization. Though it would potentially be useful if we could steal enemy items with our friend. Where's our friend? Ship capture. Oh, by the way, gravitational weapons in conjunction. See, the Graviton Hellbore, what you want is tractor and repulsor weapons. You want a tractor beam and a Graviton Hellbore. Because, well, I'll show you why. We will get to that. Let's go ahead and reorder this. Move that up, move that up, move that to the top, move propulsion to the top, and go OK. All right. Yeah, we need that. Planetary utilization, applied political science. Cloaking might not be a bad idea. Well, we don't really want... Ah, the solar sail. Shit, that's a good idea too. Ship training facility, fleet training facility. These are all very, very good things. Gravatic sensors. I can't remember what those are used for. You know what? We need all these things. Shields. We don't really need more armor. Okay, whatever. We're gonna leave that as that. Okay. Do we wait the one more turn now? How do we... I think we do. Let's go ahead and do that. Oh, fuck me. What's going on here? Oh, fuck your large drone. Okay. Okay, so we've got better engines. That's always nice. Mineral miner facility 2 constructed. That's not going to hurt anything. And 2 ultimate nullifiers built. Well... I would say, oh, fuck you. Where's my ultimate nullifier? There's a vagina wrecker. I thought there was an ultimate nullifier in this sector. Why did I think that? Okay, well, we know for sure. Holy shit. Wait a second. Where are these ultimate nullifiers? Viewer, what the fuck just happened here? They didn't get just instantly added to the fleet, did they? No. No, they most assuredly didn't. So, where are they? Let's go back to the log. Ultimate nullifier constructed on Fezran 2. Go there. Where the fuck is this thing? It's not here. Okay, I'm gonna guess the game glitched out. Wow, what a lovely waste of a video. And let's go here. A new ultimate nullifier at Devonshire 4. Go there. It's not there. What the fuck, game? Where's my fucking ship? Let's see the unmodified unobsolete or the Let's see the obsolete. It's not even showing up as if it's... It's as if it's totally... What the fuck, game? Fuck me. Well, that's really super terrific. Fuck me in the ass. Okay, well, don't do that, viewer, but I guess metaphorically, the game has done that to me. So, this has been Space Empires 4, and I'm probably going to cut the video here, and I don't know. I'm not going to save it. I guess we'll go back and cancel the ultimate nullifiers. I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do. Nothing like not gaming for a long time and then, you know, whatever. It's fine. We'll pick up where we left off next time. Thanks for watching.